What's up, YouTube? Dylan Tubi of Progressive Soccer. I'm about to do a juggling routine. You may have actually seen me do this one before. I've been doing it for a long time. The reason I've been doing it for such a long time is because it hits all the different skills. It keeps my touch, my control nice and sharp. So if you want to improve those things, I want you to try this routine. But before you do that, make sure you subscribe, hit that bell notification so you never miss a video. Remember to like and share, comment below, let me know what you think. Let's go. So your first goal is to get 25 touches of all those different skills. If you can't do that, I just want you to take your time, practice, don't get frustrated, stay calm, stay composed, analyze your touches. I promise you, over time, if you just keep going, you don't let frustration get the better of you, just focus on what you're doing wrong, try to make it better, you will figure it out. It's really gonna help you on your weaker side as well. So once you are able to get 25 touches of each skill, I want you to do that thing every morning for the next week. And I promise you, if you do that, you will feel amazing. Your touch, your ball control will improve. And I want you to comment below and let me know how this routine has helped you. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and share. I'll see you real soon.